Financial services is a very broad term. It's like saying you're in the transportation business, but even within that could be trains, cars, and many other aspects. It encompasses so many different roles. So what I like to think about when I describe it is that there's the front, the middle, and the back. So there's wonderful roles that are client-facing, where every day you can be talking to clients, meeting with people, having a wonderful, engaging experience. And so someone who is outgoing and really enjoys being with people, there's literally thousands of jobs in this industry that are forward and frontline facing. And quite often, someone with some good communication skills and interest in kind of meeting new people, it's a wonderful experience. In the middle can be what we refer to quite often as the manufacturing, which is some of the technical capabilities, like how to pick stocks, how to build portfolios, having a sense about the bond market, trading, and being able to be deeply involved in the financial market and what's happening. What's really exciting about that part of the industry is that it's about current events. What happened this morning? What news hit the wire? What happened with interest rates? So it has this energy and daily relevancy, and it's a really wonderfully technical part of the field. And in the back of the industry is technology and design, artificial intelligence, systems capability to enable customer experience platforms, operations and ways in which we service clients. And all throughout this are wonderful careers that can meet all kinds of skills and personalities. And collectively, this makes up a whole ecosystem. But why it's so important to have girls in this financial services industry is that today, half of America are women. We want to meet with women. Women want to have women on the client service call, women who understand them, women who are aging who want to talk to other women. Women who have longer longevity than men are going to outlive and actually inherit the financial wealth. So we need to have women understand what women are going through. And this is true of all diversity and inclusion. So the best combination is to have a very mirrored image of the clients we serve and the associates who are really working day to day in the financial services organization.